Silbereisen to start, best of seven. Love all. Inside out forehand right. It can be a very awkward touch shot. This time the adjustment is made. Clever idea. Quite a player himself. Ooh, the look in the eyes. The Joe saw with the eyes. Well placed right to the middle. Silbereisen looking her right in the eyes. 11-9, four in a row. From Japan. I'll tell you a little bit about that in a moment. Silbereisen, Tokyo in 2020, just finished the Olympics and already preparing for 4 years down the road. Going for the forehand. Speed. Long. Inside out shot, look at that, right off the bounce. Silbereisen with a risky ball takes. Game, but her backhand topspin was really what was most effective. The deep push does it. Shiomi takes it 11 points to 6 to get her first. Real spinny whip-like shots. These are the used her opponent's spin wisely. Have to see that serve again later in the match. And after saving one game point, it's Shiomi who takes it 11 points to 6. The second, 11-6. Shiomi's won the last two, 11-6. We're just off if she needs, but very snappy. Shiomi, world ranked number 151. Advantage. Two serves right here. Being down 0-2 and losing the first two games. To spend. And that's it. A fancy serve does it. Deep to the backhand and the escape. Silbereisen can break the handcuffs here. And after a little help off the Maki Shiomi, the 16-year-old from Japan. There it is, the serve. She's been giving trouble the whole match to Silbereisen and takes it 11-2 after losing the first two games. And